warming up. Here's meteorologist Tamara Berg.
Yeah, let's start with Florida, though. The situation there is a dire one because some areas, even along the Gulf Coast, have recorded over 2 feet of rain. So you can just imagine how much rain is soaking much of the Florida panhandle again. And you can see where the red shades are. That is where we still have flash flood warnings up. And all the shades of green here that crawl all along the Carolina coast up and through the Ohio Valley, that is where we're seeing conditions that are going to be favorable for flood watches throughout the day today. This is the reason why we're getting these really good soaking thunderstorms, which Florida is typically notorious for. And you can see right around Pensacola and in and through Panama City, even some shades of purple there. With some hail and some very heavy downpours continue to move in across the state as the system continues to file across the Gulf Coast and making its way across Alabama and in and through the Carolina coast. So for today, we are looking at conditions around our area that'll be off to a mild start. It's 56 in Sacramento right now, 58 in Stockton, 57 in Modesto, and we are waking up to 37 in Lake Tahoe where the skies remain crystal clear this morning. Nice morning for a little stargazing, and we will see nothing but sunshine today. You can see all the clouds here on satellite radar moving to the north, indicative of the ridge of high pressure that continues to bump up our temperatures as it moves closer to the state. So for today, expect your highs in the 90s. This will be our first 93 degree reading of the year. In fact, we'll make it into the 90s, which is well above average. Typical average 78 degrees. Our high today, our record today is 97, so I don't think we will get anywhere close to the record, but it's still going to be a very, very warm day, so make sure you prepare for it, as we'll expect temperatures in the upper 60s to about 70 in Truckee and Tahoe, 86 in Placerville to 88 around Angels Camp. As you're heading out towards the bay, 84, even for San Francisco, that's very warm this time of year, 88 in Napa to 90 in store for Fairfield. Around Modesto and Stockton, looking at highs in the low 90s. Sacramento about 93 degrees, 91 in Davis, 92 in Folsom, and out towards El Dorado Hills and Granite Bay. So sunny, even by afternoon, we're in the 80s. Eventually by 4 o'clock, we'll reach our high of 93. A little warmer for Thursday, and then we start to drop off a bit for Friday. Some clouds for the weekend and a bit of cooling.